Hi students, now we are going to see the class Maths. Title is place value. Already we have learned this, just we are recall this. Okay, this is a place value chart. See that ones, tens, hundred. Okay, what is that? Ones, tens, hundred. Three place value. Okay, so I will give some number. 3, 4, 3. Okay, 3, 4, 3. So now how to read this number? Listen that. 3, 4, 3. We have taught the highest place value. 100 is your highest place value. Okay. How many 100? 300. So write that. 300. Next two place value. Tens and ones. We have join and read. 4, 3. How to read? 43. Yeah. O-R-T-Y. 43. Okay, again give the another example. Okay, 180. Okay, now how to read? I said, take the first highest place value. 100 place. Ones, tens, 100. 100 is your highest value. Don't listen the highest number. Okay, we want to take the highest place value. Ones, tens, 100. We are start the 100. How many 100? 1. 100. Next, 80. We are going and read the 80. How to say 80? 80. 180. Okay. Next, write the number. Okay. In the previous title is, we have write the number, after write the numbers names. Now look at that. I am writing the number names. We are writing the now numbers. Okay, how to take the, first we are take the highest place value. Okay, first read the question. 256. What is that? 256. We are start the 200, highest place value 2. So write in the 2. Next, we are join and read the 2 place value, no? So 56. How to write 56? 5, 6. 256. Next, 120. What is that? 120. We are start the 100 place. How many 100? 1. So we are write the 1. Next value is 20. How to write 20? 2, 0. So 120. Okay, next we are going to the after number. Okay, after means next number. The Tamil Sorapa, Adutha number, Solu number. Okay, first one. 5. 5 after, what is the 5 after? Next number is 6. Next one, 29. Okay, 29. First listen that, 9 after, what is the 9 after? 9 after 10. So like it only, we want to write this. 29. 29 after 30. So answer is 30. Next one, 99. What is the 99 after? So very very easy answer. 99 after 100. Okay, next going to before number. What is the before number? Front. In front of number, munadi number. Okay, first one. Dash. First we are do the dash. Next 11. Okay, 11 before. Nama enna number solite nama 11 solvom. That is 11 ku munadi number. Okay, 11 before is 10. Next one, dash 25. Okay, 25 before number is 24. Next one, okay, next one dash 92. Okay, dash 92. So what is the before number? 92 before is 1. 91. Thank you, students.